方面给他的多少免费的。So that was the last time it happened, and that's when I got hit. Put a bullet there through the hole on that shoulder for a while, and that 20mm polish, 50 inch of metal. So I jumped out, turned the ledge of the wing, over the red guard, and going through the air was beautiful. And I've never seen that before. By the time I left the bus, about 3,000 feet. Man, that was the most sensational thing that I ever did in my life.
Barely not a 1,000 feet, took on the plane, 8 miles to shore, and survived for 2 nights in the dense jungle before being captured.